Preparation is more important now than ever before. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Your coin. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your purchase. Uh-huh. I saw you eyeing that one. I see. Anything else? Please, be well.
Thanks.
Do you have sufficient weapons and items?
Aha! Ah, it's fine. All finished.
This will be my last time watching you walk away.
Out of my way. I gotta keep going.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No!
Your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious day of my sight. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
Not let her get away.
Here I come. There's nothing. Why would you give up? Die. I'll take wonderful care of little Rose. How lucky you are to die before you. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Williams. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
Not letting you get away!
There's nothing. Come now. You fulfilled your... purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of...
You're not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Cease this foolishness! I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Hold still. After all, everyone dies. I can take any form I desire. Even a living wife. Will this kill me? Such vitality. Hold still. After all, everyone dies. You cannot save those. Will this kill me? Such vitality. How disgusting. Oh, great Megamycete, hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, but this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I prayed a century, all for this day! You won't interfere! Your time is up! Now die! Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
A wonderful
of course.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Iceland. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent.
Not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn
kid, not
yours!
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Hold still. I can take any form I desire. Bird, beast, a hag, even a wife. After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left rooms in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is for you. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
Goddamn daughter! You psycho!
I shall put you to rest. I will not let him or anyone else take Rose or my daughter from me.
Problem might be you, Miranda. You're not capable of real love.
Take back my daughter! Die! This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face, I...
Rose!
Shh. Shh.
It's all right, Rose. It's all right. Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But it...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?